Hi friends, welcome to Joyful Maths. Today we are going to see about carnivore plants. First plant we are going to see about Heliumpora. Second also Heliumpora with different types. Third we are going to see about Nepenthes. Fourth we are going to see about Cobra Lily. First we are going to see about Heliumpora. Heliumpora nutans is a species of marsh pitcher plant native to the border area between Venezuela, Brazil and Guyana, where it grows on several tepuises including Roraima, Cucanan, Uruyani, Marigma and Vei Asipu. Next we are going to see another type of Heliumpora. Heliumpora tertii is a species of marsh pitcher plant endemic to Deuda, Tepiu, Cerro, Hucamacari and Marachuca, Tepiu is Venezuela. It is closely related to H. nebelianii and the latter was at one point considered a variety of H. tertii. Next, we are going to see about Nepenthes. Nepenthes, popularly known as tropical pitcher plant or monkey cubs, in a genus of carnivore plants in the monotypic family Nepenthaceae. Next, we are going to see about Cobra Lily. Darlingtonia californica, also called the California pitcher plant, Cobra Lily or Cobra plant, is a species of carnivorous plant. The sole member of genus Darlingtonia in the family Soraceae. Next we are going to see about Heliumpora with another type. The genus Heliumpora contains 23 species of pitcher plants endemic to South America. The species are collectively known as sun pitchers, based on the mistaken notion that the heli of Heliumpora is from the Greek helios, meaning sun. So okay friends, with the next video with the next topic, see you later. Bye.